My baby blue. Isn't that beautiful? Out of the blue, the other night, when Vancouver was down 3-1, I made a statement. And now you wonder why you watch Coach's Corner. You wonder why you turn the sound up in the bars. Yes. You wonder why you say, hey, he's on, come on in. I'm going to show you why. Go ahead. I'll tell you something. I think Willie's going to put Miller in. I really do. And let me tell you something. This is Miller's meet. He's down. They're down three. He's got nothing to lose. He gets in the groove. If I was them, I would get to him early. Because if he ever gets in the groove like he was 2 or 3 years ago, he could win this series all by himself. So be careful with this guy. Don't let him get warmed up because this is his meet. An underdog coming. Look out for Miller coming back. All right. And we're going to show a few saves by Miller.
Yes, absolutely. The one on Bennett was the key to the deal.
That was it right there. That's the one that started the whole thing. This is his meet. You've seen it a million times. When he's the underdog, he's got nothing to lose, boy. And he's the guy. They hit the post right off the bat. But he's the guy forces him to the outside. He's hot right now. He's got something to prove because he didn't have a great year. And look at it. There he is. What can I tell you? I've been this before. I've run into it before. Run into a hot goaltender. I remember Tony Esposito. I had the whole thing going. We had it. We outshot him 58-16. He put us out. Now.
Great. Before we get to all that, it was interesting because they did get the 3-1 goal at Calgary. And they've been great in third periods all year. They've come back a lot. That goal, that one goal by Calgary. Do you think that's a, you know, what do you think?
It's a goalie comeback.
Bad turnover, though. You're dying a thousand deaths if you're the Canucks.
All right, what do you want me to say? I'm just saying, yeah, it was a big goal, 3-goal. If they go out 3-0, it is a little different than 3-1. Now, we got a thing that happened with your boyfriend. I was trying to get to it, and you bring that up. All right, listen to this. Watch this play right here by Brad Richards. You'd wonder why he was making. Watch, he sets this thing up. You move up here, Keith. You move up here. All right, get up here. Kane, you get right back at me now. Watch this here. I'm going to get the puck back to you, and you're going to zing it in. Puts it back there. Great play. Now you're going to say, well, that never, ever happened before. Au contraire, mon ami. Watch what happened. This here, Sedin takes the draw. Hamius moves in. Watch this. He's covering up. Watch this here. This is a smart play. This is a winner right here. He drops the puck, moves in, puts it back over the thing. He tapped in for the winner right now. You young coaches out there, think about what's going on in the ends there. Don't just put them out there and shoot. Think about that. Pretty smart play, Brad Richards. I bet you.
Well, and you know, Don, both cases experience, right? You got Henrik Sedin and Brad at center. You got Dan Hamhuis and Duncan Keith. That's where you see the experience in the playoffs for sure. And you called this, too. Jean-Gabriel Pageau was all through the series have been terrific for Ottawa.
Well,
last
first of all, we go Jack Smith from Medicine Hat, and he took 10 hits. We'll show one good one. We don't have enough time. One beauty hit here. Watch this up. And he had 10 of these coming up. And that's what got it. That's what got them going. But John Gabriel from Quebec, I have to say, he's got more guts than a canal horse. Watch this block shot. And he meant to block it. Boy, you tell, that's got to be going 100 miles an hour. And he did it. He was on the bench. He was sick to his stomach on the bench. That's. I think we got Anderson talking. Do we have Anderson talking a little bit?
We can get it.
No, that's okay. What he said was, that's how you win hockey games, and that's how you win hockey games. What happened there was Ottawa was desperate. Montreal, well, we're up. We're going to take it easy. I said to a friend of yours sitting in the studio, I said, Montreal's going to realize now what they've blown here and watch them come out in the third period. They come out in the third period. 20-7 were the shots, but Anderson again, we're going to show Anderson.
Yep.
Anyhow, Anderson, 45 shots to 26. This guy comes through like aces. This is a guy, other than Pageau and a few guys like that, this is the reason they're there. This will be a dynamite game in Ottawa. By the way, we're there, by the way.
Yes.
I just thought I'd let you know. Great, anyhow.
Tomorrow night you're on. It's a 6 o'clock Eastern start, so Coach's Corner at 6:45.
I want to say something, though.
Yes.
Yeah, we're
and
there.
Then if by chance Montreal won, you'll go out to Vancouver
I
if
will.
It's the seventh game, yeah. Otherwise,
I will. Okay.
You might end up in Montreal for
a seventh
game.
Well, I don't
game.
Know. I like Vancouver anyhow. Let me say something here, and I know it's unpopular, Calgary. If Calgary doesn't win this game, they are not winning in Vancouver.
Don Cherry in the Coach's Corner on Hockey Night in Canada on Rogers.